It's the end of the school year season, and Metro seniors, they're now getting ready to take on the next chapter of their lives.
We spoke with three seniors at the beginning of the school year, and now we're catching up with them right as they get ready to graduate.
Waverle Monroe heads across the river to catch up with Jose Avalos.
When we first met Jose Avalos, he had high expectations for his post-high school life.
I would want to go to Harvard, Indiana University. Creighton here has a good finance program.
That was back in September. Now, he's a double graduate.
Jose Avalos Rosas, Associate of Arts in General Studies.
Getting his associates from the Early College Academy at Iowa Western Community College. And he was awarded the Bill and Melinda Gates Scholarship.
Covers a full cost four-year university, so I'm really grateful for that. I got pretty lucky.
Yeah, that's the one you wanted, right?
Yeah, that's the one I originally wanted.
We spoke to him before graduation, and now with that scholarship, he says it's giving him more opportunities.
Plan was to go to Creighton because it was closer, but then I got the Gates scholarship, so I was like, maybe I should extend my reach a little bit further. So what I actually ended up deciding on was Indiana University.
Despite his excitement to be done with school, he admits it's a little scary.
I guess now, like, I've never really lived on my own before, so I guess I'll have to get used to that college life.
And this recent graduate, finished high school, getting ready to start all over again as a freshman Hoosier, has this to say.
I hope that I can get a lot of internship opportunities and more ways to be involved in the college.
Waverle Monroe, KETV, Newswatch 7.